An Aiden man wanted for robbing a Kinston bank last month has been caught in Colorado. Kinston police say Christopher Lewis was arrested Sunday by the Colorado Springs Police Department while they were investigating another crime. The 40-year-old Lewis is accused of the October 17th robbery at the First National Bank branch on West Vernon Avenue. Lewis is being held in Colorado until a hearing to return him to Lenoir County to face armed robbery charges. And police